What happens if they, if you don't walk them, let's say, do they start agitating and?
Yeah, so after weekends, so Sunday they don't walk. You can see Monday they're very irritated and they fight and they try and escape. And it's also one of the most expensive camps for them because you have to put almost 8 to 9 electrical wires on the inside. They are so clever that they figure out if they jump and only hold electricity and they don't ground themselves, they don't get electrocuted. Most people don't know that. So it's amazing how quickly they figure it out.